Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with multiplying and dividing mixed numbers. So let's start. So first we'll be learning how to multiply, and then we'll be learning how to divide mixed numbers. Okay, so if we talk about multiplying is a lot easier than dividing has an extra step with it. Okay, so we have two mixed numbers and we have to multiply them. Okay, so there are many methods for them, but the easier one is first convert both of the mixed numbers into improper fraction. How? See, multiply below and add above. Multiply these two, 4 3 is 12, add these two. 12 plus 1 is 13. 13 by 3. Okay, same with this. 7 3 is 21 plus 3, 24 upon 7. Okay, now you have both the fractions in a improper form. Okay, and in between you have multiplication. Now the second step is try cancelling out if something cancels out between numerator and denominator. Not with this, not with this, not with this. Oh, this with it will cancel. 3 ones are 3 eights are. Okay, now we can multiply numerator with numerator. That is 13 into 8 is 13 into 8. 8 3 is 24, 104 upon 7. So this you have got in improper fraction. This you can convert back into mixed number form. How? Let's see, like this. Okay, 7 1 is 7, 3 4, 7 7 4 is 28, 6. Okay, so your quotient will be whole number, your remainder will be numerator, and your divisor will be the denominator. Okay, so this is how you can multiply two mixed numbers. Now let's see about dividing. Okay, so division is also done in similar way. There is only one difference. Okay, let's see what. So the first step remains the same, that is convert them into your improper fraction. 3 4 is 12 plus 1, 13 by 3. Okay, and this will be 24 by 7, and in between you have division. Okay, this time instead of multiplication you have got division. So there is an extra step with it. Okay, other thing you need to do same way, but there is an extra step. What is that? Switch and flip rule. Okay, what is this rule all about? This rule is switch the division sign into multiplication sign and flip the second fraction. So this will become a 7 by 24, and this first will remain the same. Okay, like this. And now if now try to cancel out if something cancels. If not, then multiply the numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. So this will be 91 and this will be 72. Okay, and this you can have back in your mixed number form. 72 will be left with 19. So this will be your whole, that is 1. Remainder will be the numerator and divisor will be the denominator, and that will be your answer. Okay, so this is how you can multiply and divide mixed numbers. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.